Hey guys, this is Deb, and I wanted to give you an update. I've been asked several times, what are your travel plans for this year? Now that cruising is starting, vacations, people are planning things, they're going places. So I thought I'd do a video and share with you our upcoming cruises. Less than 30 days. I will be on the Carnival Horizon on July 24th. And that is out of Miami. And we're gonna have an 8-day Southern cruise, and it's gonna be amazing. This is a new ship for me, so I've never been on the Horizon, and all these ports are new. So we're going to Aruba, we're going to Curacao, we're going to La Romana, Dominican Republic, and Amber Cove, which is super popular with the Carnival cruises. And I'm really looking forward to checking out that pool and that pool deck. Yeah, I'll probably be spending several hours there. But I'm looking forward to the ship itself because it is new for me, and I've been on the Vista, so it's very similar. We're going to be going to Gigi's Kitchen. We're going to be going to Cucina del Capitano, and we're also going to be going to Banzai Teppanyaki. So that's going to be fun. And also, they have an IMAX theater, so I'm really looking forward to doing that. Not getting Cheers, but Brian does have a Cheers package through the casino offer, so he'll be getting drinks on the ship, and then we'll just buy whatever else we need for me. So I'm really looking forward to that. There's a lot of fun to be had. I'm not sure what our plans are going to be in the ports because it's so new in those ports. I'm not really sure what's going to be allowed and everything. So we're just going to go. We're going to have fun. We're going to get on that cruise. It's been so long, right, guys? I mean, we're seriously just, I'm sure all of us are getting excited and making plans. So anyway, that is our first cruise. It's less than 30 days away. And yes, I'm starting to buy things and pack things. And next we have September 3rd. We're going to be going on the Mariner of the Seas out of Port Canaveral. And this is a royal ship. And this will be my first royal ship over Labor Day weekend. It's going to be so much fun. We're going to Nassau, Bahamas. And we are also going to Coco Cay. And that's gonna be fun too. So that'll be a fun beach and pool day. And I'm really, really looking forward to that and exploring this ship because honestly, I've never seen a royal ship. I've never been on one. We had plans during COVID and it was canceled. So yeah, I have to get on that ship, but I'm looking forward to that as well. Next up is the Carnival Mardi Gras. And you guys, I'm so excited. This is on October 2nd and it is a 7-night Western cruise. We're gonna be going on a brand new ship. We have an extended balcony. You know how sometimes the ship kind of goes out a little bit for the balconies? We picked a balcony that was one of the longest ones in the very middle of that. And so that's gonna be a very nice brand new experience. And we'll actually be cruising with some friends right next door to us. Will be another friend. They're actually literally next door to us. So that's gonna make it fun too. We'll have to do a little cheers on our balconies. So we're gonna be on this brand new ship. We're gonna have to try out some things. We haven't made any reservations for restaurants or anything like that. All right, and we'll be going to Cozumel, which we have plans to go to Nachicoqueam, which is a beach and pool day. I've been there, it's amazing. And yeah, we're gonna have a really good time. And then we also go to Costa Maya and we go to Mahogany Bay, and we're gonna be going to Infinity Bay. And that is a beautiful beach, and it's a hotel, and you can do a day pass at their pool and their beachfront. And the water there is amazing. It's crystal clear. The sand is the softest sand ever. It's so nice. And they have food and drinks and things like that. So we're gonna be spending a day there and it's gonna be amazing. So I'm really looking forward to that. So, and that takes us into next year. We have, for the very first time, and you guys, this is bucket list worthy. This is stuff that goes on the bucket list. We are doing our first back-to-back on the Carnival Freedom. It's gonna be awesome. So yeah, I'm really looking forward to it. Those ports are gonna be awesome. We haven't really made any plans out that far, but it's really fun to have something to look forward to. So anyway, I just wanted to give you guys an update. That is our plan so far. We will definitely be vlogging all of these cruises every day. We'll be living vlogs, I guess. All right, guys, thanks for watching, and we'll catch you soon.